Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Half-Life 2, episode 2? Yeah.
This body is yours to command.
Lead on!
I'm not sure how I feel about that. Okay, so we're going through here to get the extract. Yeah. That's not gonna... That doesn't sound weird at all, does it? No.
Grim Pinata.
Okay.
Together.
A puzzling predicament of the sort is a thing in this vein, usually some.
Yeah,
I will observe with great anticipation.
Freeman is an invaluable companion.
Yes.
Pity the generator that requires the Vortigaunt to operate.
Thank you.
feeling climatic.
Yeah, I almost shot you in the face.
Repellent device promises to cease from endless antlion attacks. If the Freeman is in agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory haven.
Sure. Why not? Not like we have anything else to do. Looks like they're attracted to it, but then they're repelled by it. I don't know. Ain't like making sense.
These are most effective as a freaking program. An eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not?
Not really. First thought was a shotgun.
The Guardian's presence guarantees an awareness of larval clusters. They are commonly posted near the young.
Great. That's just great.
When you reach the lower chamber, you must find a way to remember, do not kill the Guardian, or the extract will be ruined! Even though we have like
10 minutes of episode. We don't have time for that. So I'm going to cut this episode short, and we'll be back tomorrow.